11:30, September 9th, 2017, at Jack's Place, Fort Myers. The wind has picked up just a little bit more, maybe 5 more miles. The water is a little bit higher in terms of the waves. You can now see maybe 8-inch waves with a little bit of white cap. The overhead clouds are coming in. Nothing major at this time. The storm surge warning has been upgraded, but nothing too terribly serious for where we are here on the Coosa River in Fort Myers.